To all of you competing in Nanjing, good luck, enjoy, and ideally come back with a medal. No pressure there then.